Welcome back with headlines today. Breaking news coming in. The Aam Aadmi Party is staging protests outside its former MLA Vinod Binney's residence in Delhi. Binney had accused Aam Aadmi Party leader Alka Lamba on a social media website of running a sex racket out of her house. Lamba on Friday lodged a police complaint against the suspended AAP MLA and 21 others. Binney, however, refuted the charges, saying that someone created a fake account in his name to malign his name. Deputy Editor Arthur Khan now joins me on the phone line. Arthur, after take us through what happened in this entire sequence of events, that there are protests now that are being staged in front of the after what happened, Binney's statement saying that there was a fake account that was created on his name and he had not had any intention to malign Alka Lamba's name.
Well, that's right. Alka Lamba had discovered that some highly objectionable text had been put out on an account in social media, and thereafter she took objection to that and she lodged a complaint with the Kotla Mubarakpur police station. Now, Vinod Kumar Binney has come out in his defense, and he held a press conference today saying that it appears to be a conspiracy against him, and the account is not his own. And he's also written to the Delhi police and the CBI to investigate into this fake account, which is purportedly, you know, put out in his name. So he's steering clear of this entire issue. He says that it's a political conspiracy on the part of Aam Aadmi Party, and also he says BJP to malign him, and he has nothing to do with this account.
Right, Arthur, thank you for getting us that update. We'll keep coming back for you for more.